times.
Yeah, and we've been doing that the last few games. We've started really well. You know, we scored in the first minute against NDP in the semifinal as well. We scored in the first 2 minutes against Maryvale. So that was definitely a key because I thought Spalding played extremely well, and that was, in a sense, the start was sort of the difference.
Talk a little bit about the pressure they presented in the second half.
Yeah. I mean, I thought Spalding played extremely well today. Defensively, we know that they would be hard. We knew that they were going to be hard to break down. And they were pretty good on the break, especially in the air. And so, but I thought we dealt with it, to be honest with you. But they certainly presented us with a few problems.
And then talk about this senior class and defending the titles. Pretty impressive.
Yeah, it's an unbelievable achievement to go out, not only to win two, but to win the first two as far as the IAM. It's an incredible tribute to our wonderful class.
Awesome. Great job.
Thanks, guys. Yeah.